that I am. Hi there, everybody, and welcome back to the Croatian Eurovision Club. My name is Emily. I am an English-speaking contributor to this channel, and you can find out more about me on my channel, Milky Brew, and on my Instagram at mlaurenbrewin. Today is our penultimate Eurovision reaction video. After today, there is one more song to be released. This is very, very exciting. We are so close to having our full Eurovision 2021 lineup. And in this video, it's Georgia that I am going to be watching for the very first time. Now, the man that represented Georgia last year is back. I think his name is said like this. Tornike Kipiani. I might be wrong. I'm also doing this from memory, like I'm not reading it, so that like literally might not even be his name. And he is singing the song this year called You. I'm really, really intrigued. So let's just jump straight in. I feel like I'm in like the Space Center and they're playing a VT about space.
Sunshine, I wanna.
Okay, I wasn't expecting this.
Wind blow, I wanna see you.
This sounds really quite sweet.
I wanna touch.
Very, very different to last year.
I wanna
in the style of singing dolphins. Really beautiful and acoustic. Oh.
Ocean, I wanna hear you. Mountain, I wanna feel you. I wanna hear you.
For me, it's gonna have to pick up a bit more in second verse, second chorus, bridge. Like it's really gonna have to pick up. If it stays at this level the whole time, it's not, it's gonna be quite boring. So let's see what happens next.
You're everywhere. Where I am.
Okay, so they've brought in a bit more instrumental. Nice nature. Why does he have no facial expression? It's quite off-putting.
He's
like, I love you so much, you're everything to me. Like that, that's nice. I don't know how possible it's gonna be to sing. Like, because in the video he's lip-syncing, right? So it's easier to lip-sync like this, but for me, I can't sing without pulling some sort of face. But the harmonies are nice, but they're not super special. I'm not feeling excited to continue listening to this. Okay, very good. But again, don't know how I'll be able to sing it without expressing his face. It's nice. But I feel like that would be better without any instrumentals, like with an a cappella. A bit like Vuokadame. Why do I always come back to Vuokadame? Okay, so that song felt kind of unfinished to me. Like, it felt like the bridge, the best bit, the peak, the drama, it felt like that was yet to come. But actually it had already happened. And I guess that was the harmonies. Like, that was the bridge, like that was the peak, and it was nice, it was like sweet, but it didn't make me feel anything. At the beginning, I thought, wow, okay, this could be a really good song. This could be the beginning of a really powerful romantic song, that first verse. But then the first chorus was a little bit underwhelming and I was like hoping it would pick up later in the song. And to be honest, for me, it just didn't. I feel like even Take Me As I Am, I took the absolute mick out of that one. last year because the lyrics were just confusing and it was very, very low, very different style of singing. But even that had the je t'aime, and that was, oof, that was the most beautiful thing. Whereas this, I didn't feel as much. It's not a great entry, I don't think. I'm sorry. I say this in a lot of reactions, but there really isn't anything to vote for. There is not anything to vote for. There is nothing impressive about it. When you're up against what you're up against this year, it's just not great. And it reminds me of Release Me from last year. But even that had like the beautiful orchestra, whereas this was very much just more acoustic. I'm sorry, Georgia. I'm not a great fan of your entry this year. I just don't see people getting behind this one when there's 37 other songs. And I honestly don't see this being anybody's first pick. And to be honest, if it didn't qualify, I'm not going to be upset. Like, I'm expecting that. And I don't feel like it deserves to be in the final. You know? Oof. Sorry. That is just my opinion. So do let me know your opinion and reaction in the comments, kindly and respectfully. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And subscribe to this channel for more things Eurovision. Again, to find out more about me, you can follow me on my channel, Milky Brew. And on my Instagram, I'm Lauren Bruin. And a new addition, my TikTok, which is... oh gosh, what is it? M Law. Something like that. It will be linked in the description. And I'll see you in my next video on this channel. This is crazy. My next reaction is going to be our last reaction for Eurovision 2021. So I'll see you then. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. Bye.